Hello guys, welcome to this video. In this video, we'll see how to delete a GitHub repository. So let's delete this repository that I have created. So we'll go to settings and you can change the repository name also here. Then we'll go to the end of the page and we see an option called delete repository. So we'll click this and we'll type our user repository name and we'll click on this button. So last confirmation, we'll enter our password. We'll click on confirm password and the repository has been deleted. So that's it about deleting a repository. See you in the next video.